Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Open Mic Night live at the ZoomBarDC. We've got a great show for you tonight. We've got Dave Sherman, Steve Woolwine, Scott Kaplowitz, Joseph Stegner, Warren Hayford, Megan Ukoh, and more. So sit back, relax, have a great time, and Dave Sherman's going to kick us off.
All right.
Take it away, Dave.
First, I have a question to ask, and that is, Marcia, did you change your hair color? I can't hear you.
Hairstyle. I think it's the hairstyle. Haircut.
It is a cut, but she put some low lights in it. It's what they're called. So it's just some darkness in there.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay.
Yeah.
Anyway. It looks good. No.
Yeah, thank you. Good.
Yeah.
She cut it off too much, but that's okay. We're live. Let's go for our music.
It'll grow back.
It will. That's a good thing about hair. Yay, hair.
Well, I'm going to start out with a little Jimmy Reed thing. If you leave me, baby, say you won't be back, that would be the end of me, 'cause I would have a heart attack. You better get some insurance on me, baby. Take out some insurance on me, baby. But if you ever, ever say goodbye, I'm gonna haul right off and die. Darling, how I love you. As long as I got breath. If we part, I know, sweetheart, that it would worry me to death. You better get some insurance on me, baby. Take out some insurance on me, baby. But if you ever, ever say goodbye, I'm gonna haul right off and die. Some insurance on me, baby. Take out some insurance on me, baby. But if you ever, ever say goodbye, I'm gonna haul right off and die. This guitar just started this. Actually, it started at Sunday. I played a gig at the Camel in Richmond, and it just all of a sudden cuts out. I don't know what the heck's the matter, so I guess I better put it in the shop. But this next tune I just started working on today, but I got to do it this weekend, so I thought I'd try it out on everybody. It's a tune by the Blasters called Marie-Marie. Marie, Marie, I play guitar on the back porch and sit in my car. She's a sad Marie. so lonely in his farmland. Please come with me to the bright lights of downtown Marie, Marie. I said, hey, pretty girl, don't you understand? I just want to be your loving man, Marie, Marie. The sun is in the cornfield, the evening is dark, and you sing so sad, Marie, Marie. Marie, Marie, I got 2 weeks in back pay, there's a gas in my car, and your folks say I must go, Marie, Marie. I said, hey, pretty girl, don't you understand? I just wanted to be your loving man, Marie, Marie. Play guitar on a back porch, I live in my car, why you sing so sad, Marie, Marie? Why you sing so sad, Marie, Marie? Why you sing so sad, Marie, Marie?
Woo!
That was for you, Marie.
Thank you. Thank you, Dave. That was great. I never heard that before.
We have Louise next week.
Well, I could do Marie-Louise. We could do that.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, I could change that.
Awesome.
Well, thank you.
Thanks.
Marie-Louise, make us sing each week.
Thanks. Scott, you want to go next?
Sure. Hold on. My throat's like a little scratchy today.
It's the pollen.
I mean, I would use that as my excuse, but I haven't been outside since yesterday, so.
Oh, well, it's not the pollen then.
No, it's totally the pollen. So I have a really sad song and a more upbeat song, but yesterday would have been my mom's birthday, and so I wanted to do a couple songs that remind me of her. The first one is one of the most heartbreaking songs I know. It's about the songwriter's personal experience with someone he knew who had cancer. And the second song is a song by one of my mom's favorite artists that was definitely not written for someone like me to sing, but I'll get there on the second song. So the first song is, I really ought to go and listen to more of this dude's music. This guy is named Sufjan Stevens. Anybody know Sufjan Stevens? Megan knows Sufjan Stevens. Megan, do you know Kazmir Pulaski Day? Okay.
No.
Yeah, this song is really sad.
I'm sorry to say I don't.
Also, to explain the title, Kazmir Pulaski Day is like some obscure holiday in Illinois. And this album, the album this song is on, is called Come On, Feel the Illinois. It's some kind of concept album. I don't know the whole story, but I found this song and really liked it. Anyway, sad song time. Wrong piano. There we go. Goldenrod and the 4-H stone, the things I brought you when I found out you had cancer of the bone. Father cried on the telephone.
sent Joe Vista to the Navy Yard just to prove that he was sorry. In the morning, through the window shade, with the light pressed up against your shoulder blade, I could see what you were reading. All the glory that the Lord has made, and the complications you could do without, when I kissed you on the mouth. Tuesday morning at the Bible study, we lift our hands and pray over your body, but nothing ever happens. I remember at Michael's house, living room, when you kissed my neck, and I almost touched your blouse. In the morning, at the top of the stairs, when your father found out what we did that night, and he told me you were scared. All the glory when you ran outside, and your shirt tucked in, and your shoes untied, and he told me not to follow. Sunday night when I clean the house, I find the card where you wrote it out with the pictures of your mother. On the floor at the pretty divide, with my shirt tucked in and my shoes untied, I am crying in the bathroom. In the morning when you finally go, and the nurse runs in with the head on the wall, and the counter hits the window. In the morning, in the winter shade, on the 1st of March, on the harbor day, I thought I saw you breathing. All the glory that the Lord has made, and the complications when I see his face in the morning at the window. All the glory when he took our place, but he took my shoulders and shook my face, and he takes and he takes and he takes.
Follow along with the lyrics there.
What'd you say, Megan?
No, I was like, I had to follow along with the lyrics there. I was like, wow, it's deep.
Beautiful and sad.
Yeah, it's a really, I think it's a really interesting song also from the perspective of the actual writer, because he is like very Christian apparently, and a lot of this song, especially the end of it, is about him struggling with his faith in the faith, with his faith in the face of losing someone. So I thought that was a really interesting thing. So shifting moods entirely, I actually did this song once before here on a whim, and it's still not written for a man. But I'm gonna do it anyway. I think I can remember all the words, and if I don't, I don't. It's by Carole King. Most people know the Aretha Franklin version. If you haven't seen the version that Aretha Franklin sings for Carole King at the Kennedy Center Honors in 2015 or 2016, go look it up. It's amazing. Anyways, I hope you all know this song. There's a reason that you wouldn't expect me to sing it. And if you don't know the song, you're gonna figure it out pretty soon. And I'm gonna do the Carole King version.
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel uninspired. When I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. Your love was the key to my peace of mind. You make me feel here. You make me feel here. You make me feel like a natural woman. When my soul's in lost and found, you came along to play me. I didn't know just what was wrong with me till your kiss helped me name it. Now I'm no longer down. What I'm living for, if I make you happy, I don't need to do more. You make me feel here. You make me feel here. You make me feel like a natural woman. Oh, baby, what you done to me? You make me feel so good inside, and I just wanna be close to you. You make me feel so alive. You make me feel. You make me feel. You make me feel like a natural woman.
That was some pretty amazing vocals, especially the way you could flow that. You make me feel, and you were consistent every time. You nailed it. That sounded great. Good job.
Thank you. Yeah, Carole King was one of my mom's favorites, and I've done You've Got a Friend a bunch of times, so I figured I'd do a different one.
That was awesome, Scott. What a great song.
Thank you.
This is Dana, very quickly. I'm from Chicago. And I grew up in a Eastern European neighborhood, and I got Kashmir Polanski Day off every year when I was a child.
Oh, so you, so I'm not even pronouncing it correctly.
Well, maybe I'm not either. I've been away a long time, but it's so funny. I haven't heard that name since I left like Whiting, Indiana, like in 1970 something, but I used to get Kashmir Polanski Day off every year. Just a little tidbit.
Well, I'm glad you were in the audience today, Dana. That's great.
Yes, thank you.
Good timing. And the your choice, Scott, makes me think of this adorable movie I just discovered called Kinky Boots.
Oh, what? Oh, Kinky Boots.
Kinky Boots, have you heard of it?
Yeah.
I know it's a musical, but I don't know anything else about it.
Well, it's the original movie was made in like 2005 and takes place in England. Anyway, I highly recommend it. It's a good feel-good movie and the star is a fabulous drag queen.
I think he or she, depending on time of day, probably feels more like a natural woman than I do.
But anyway, it's a fun movie. So Megan, would you like to go next?
Pick me. Yes, that's fine. Yeah. All right, cool. So I've still got this acoustic here as I've been traveling around the United States. I was working on a song that I think works well with the acoustic, and it also fits in like the standards that I've been doing. So I'm gonna do a standard. I guess it's a jazz, so it's a standard. It has some Portuguese lyrics in it too, and it has English. So I'm like, all right, I'll do this one. So it won't all be Portuguese. But it's cool. By the way, that's the first one I'll do. Quiet nights of quiet stars, quiet chords from my guitar, floating on the silence that surrounds us. Quiet thoughts and quiet dreams, quiet walks by quiet streams, and a window that looks out to Colorado. Oh, how lovely. Cantino be loud, es chamou uma canção, pra fazer feliz, a quem se ama. Muita calma pra pensar, é teu tempo pra sonhar. Na janela veste a corporado, o retendo, que lindo. Quero a vida sempre assim. Como se perdoa de mim, até apagar na velha chama. E eu que era triste, desquece desse mundo. Ao que já você a conheci, o que é felicidade, meu amor. All right, I did my best. I have my sign issue. I don't know if you can hear me that great.
Hey, Megan. Was beautiful.
I got lost. Okay. Yeah. Anyways.
Sound was a little.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry.
That's a beautiful song. I love that song so much.
All right, thank you. I'll try to have my sound like hooked up like I usually have it. I have it like an interface that I can connect the guitar, but yeah, it's just so tricky. I'll just do this without, I do without a guitar for this one, the next one. I'll just play the track for it. It's another standard. I think, I don't know, I just know the version by Frank Sinatra. I think other people have done it as well, but it's Stella. Okay. Let me know if you can hear it. Let's see. Can you hear the track?
No, it's kind of going in and out. It's not very loud.
That's better.
Okay. The song of Robin sings through years of endless spring, the murmur of a brook at evening tide that ripples in the where two lovers hide,
that great symphonic theme. That's Stella by starlight and not a dream. My heart and I breathe. It's everything on earth to me. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. The song of rising through years of in the spring, the murmur of a brook at evening tide that ripples by night where two lovers hide, that gray symphonic thing that's Stella by starlight and not a dream. My heart and I grieve. It's everything on earth to me.
I keep working on those.
Beautiful.
Cool. Thank you.
Megan, are you still in the East Coast or are you back out west?
I'm here. I'll leave next week.
You ain't missing anything. It's pretty hot out here right now.
Oh, man. Okay. I think I prefer that over the rain here.
rain, I'm brewing, rain.
Skywater. Steve, you want to go next?
Sure. Here you go. I'm a little weak tonight. Don't have much in the tank, but I wanted to be here, so.
Yay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you. See,
I tried to show.
Caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long tote. Now he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. Cause if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me.
That one's on our solid gold ZoomBarDC solid gold playlist, because that's a good one. It sounds really good right from the opening strum. So, yeah, good job.
Rusty Ware.
That was awesome.
You have solid gold. My ignorance, but what's the name of that song? Is that Wagon Wheel?
Wagon.
OK, The reason I thought it was, but every bar I play and I get asked by some young woman to play that song.
Popularized by Darius Rucker, originally by Old Crow Medicine Show.
I see. Okay.
Yeah, I've heard it a million times,
but I never knew who did it or anything. And now I know what they want, and they're still not going to get it because I don't do that song play.
Oh man.
But it was well done, by the way.
Yeah. Okay.
Thanks, Dave. Yeah, it's I'm real partial to more of the sound that comes from Old Crow Medicine Show. It's kind of maybe a little more on the bluegrassy side than like a pop song like Darius Rucker put it out. Anyway. All right. Well, let me try to go through this one. Voices on the end here, see if I can make it.
Yeah, sounded good to me.
Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on.
Two covers in one night.
Yeah, I love that one too.
Record.
All right.
That was awesome. You nailed it.
I don't know if you were here when I used, but I think you should get one of these guys.
Mm-hmm.
This is a little tambourine that you put on around your shoe with this elastic band.
Got it.
And you can attach it.
Scott,
just use it for
he's gonna say
it's all.
That actually sounded good when you did that.
All
Scott.
I can do is to do this.
Maybe you want to get one.
I can't add anything else into this to try to do.
No, tap your foot in rhythm. That's all you need to do. And then you'll get. Hey, you got to hide your love away.
Yeah, man,
that's a perfect
my coordination level ain't gonna make it.
I think you'll get there. I think you got it.
$9
on Amazon if you want to try it out. It's not a big.
Yep. I can't even imagine how Jeremy does the harmonica.
Oh, yeah.
That's amazing.
Well, he plays some amazing harmonica with the guitar. I mean,
yeah, I mean, I can't even comprehend.
That's amazing. But.
Thank you. Okay, Joseph, have you decided?
Yeah, I actually really have nothing to perform. I just want to speak for a minute. I'm right now haven't been home for 4 days now. My mom was in the hospital for three of these 4 days, and this morning we had a meeting with the hospice team, you know, to arrange everything for her to spending the end of her life with as much quality as possible. And my sister and I have been helping getting everything set up, and you know, I'm not really in a place to really want to perform anything right now, but I have to say that through it all, I've been listening to you guys, and it's been a comfort to turn on the clips of songs that you've done, and you know, especially of course, songs you've done of my lyrics are just amazing. My sister came over the other night and wanted to look for the International Space Station. It was like almost 11 o'clock at night, and I have a loop of Megan's songs playing, and when it gets to My Funny Valentine, man, there is just something about that song. Chaka Khan doesn't even come close to how beautiful it is when Megan sings it. It was just kind of surreal, you know, magical night, you know, late at night, and her voice just so angelic, just amazing. So, yeah, so I'm not really going to perform anything tonight. I just want to thank all of you guys for keeping a smile on my face and making me feel like, you know, whatever happens in life, you know, words will carry on, and my work hasn't been in vain as a writer. So, and I love you guys immensely for that. And couldn't encourage you enough to know how sincere I am. You could take any of my lyrics to stardom, and all I do is just be smiling when I can listen to you, and that's all I ever need. So anyway, love you guys, and thank you, Marie-Louise, for another week of wonderful music.
Well, thank you, Joseph.
Sorry to hear about your mom, man.
Thank you. She goes peacefully.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know, and she was just hoping that she wouldn't be in as much pain. You know, we were both from the medical profession, and she cared for people for a year. She raised my sister and I working in nursing homes, caring for the elderly in their last days, and she didn't want to be as much pain as she's in, and that's what she was hoping she could avoid. But she's a great fighter and got an amazing spirit, and so who knows, you know, what's going to happen, but she's accepted that she doesn't want anything more than medicine. If medicine doesn't work, she doesn't want any heroic efforts, no invasive efforts.
Don't blame her.
So, yeah, she just wants to go at home and be surrounded by people who love her. So, and not strangers who are at work, even because they're getting paid and gonna look at their clock, mark the time she dies, and walk off to the next patient. So, she says she wants to do that at home. So,
I don't blame
her. So, we're all having a good kind of bonding time, you know, right now. So, I'm exhausted. It's hard to sleep at night, you know, 100 degrees here, you know, but all is good. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Joseph. Our hearts are with you. Warren, you're up next.
All right.
Yay. Rock us, Warren.
All right. Let's see. I'll do this one as a Guy Clark tune called The Last Gunfighter Ballad. It's called The Last. Yeah, Last Gunfighter Ballad, that's the name of it. The old gunfighter on the porch stared into the sun, relived the days living by the gun. Deadly games of pride were played. Living was mistakes not made. And the thought of the smell of the black powder smoke, the sand in the street, the turn of a joke. All the smell of the black powder smoke, the stand in the street, the turn of a joke. Well, as always, keep your back to the sun. He can almost feel the weight of his gun. Holds faster than snakes in the blink of an eye. It's time for all slow men to die. His eyes get squinty and his fingers twitch as he empties his gun at the son of a bitch. He's hit by the smell of the black powder smoke and to stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Hit by the smell of the black powder smoke and they stand in the street at the turn of a joke. And the burn of a bullet is only a scar. He's back on his chair in front of the bar. The streets are all empty and the blood's all dried. The dead are all dust and there's whiskey inside. So buy him a drink, lend him an ear, cause he's nobody's fool and the only one here who remembers the smell of the black powder smoke. Stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Remembers the smell of the black powder smoke. And stand in the street at the turn of a joke. He said, I stood in that street long before it was paved. Learned shoot or be shot before I could shave. And I did it all for the fortune and fame. And nothing was noble except for knowing no shame. Nothing was sacred. Staying alive, and all that I learned from a Colt 45 was to curse the smell of the black powder smoke, to stand in the street at the turn of a joke, to curse the smell of the black powder smoke, to stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Says he's a gunfighter, the last of a breed, and there are ghosts in the street. They're seeking revenge, and they're calling him out to the lunatic fringe. Now he's out in the traffic, checking the sun. He's killed by a car as he goes for his gun. So much for the smell, the black powder smoke, and to stand in the street at the turn of a joke. So much for the smell, the black powder smoke, and to stand in the street at the turn of a joke.
Good one. It's a good one. Thank you.
Nice job.
Here's one of mine. That's a new one, kind of new. Probably wrote about a month and a half, 2 months ago, I think. Pretty bad with time. Let's see. This one's called This Way That I'm Living. Care if it kills me or puts me in prison, I'm just gonna keep on in this way that I'm living. If there be a God, well then I hope he'll be forgiven. I'm a hellraiser on earth and I'd be just the same in heaven. I can see the stars beyond the black of seven skies. Sometimes I get discouraged when my dreams don't materialize. I know when that darkness falls, the moon comes on the rise. And all the words you just won't say, well, they're written in your eyes. And it's this long, hard road that I've traveled. This night grows colder still. Now it's time that I get back into the saddle. Yeah, my heart's still aching, but I guess that it always will. But I guess that it always will. I don't know where I am, and hell, I don't know where I'm going. But I'll just keep on dreaming. glowing. If there is an answer, then I'm sure it's one worth knowing. Oh, but that would be too easy, Lord. This hurt inside keeps growing. And it's this long, hard road that I've traveled. And that night grows colder still. When my ego and soul come unraveled, I'm left with nothing, that's the only thing that's real. Whoa, whoa. I'm left with nothing, that's the only thing that's real.
As a poet, I love hearing your lyrics. You guys, really, it's, you're masterful lyricists. You're not calling yourselves poets, but you are. And but you have the added talent to be able to add an instrument to that. So your genius is very much noted and admired.
Thank you very much, man. Appreciate it.
What was the name of that one, Warren?
That one's called This Way That I'm Living. I'm about to put out an album here. I'm working on it right now, and that one's going to be on it along with a few other new ones and some reissues of some old songs with full band instrumentation. I'll let you know when that comes out.
Okay, great. Awesome. Thanks, Warren.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, next we have our closer for the evening, which is Scott Kaplowitz has a special one of his originals that he's going to play. And
yeah. So speaking of the foot tambourine, this is also a good follow-up to Warren, since this song was me trying to ape Warren's style. So speaking of the foot tambourine, this is Ghost Dance Canyon, and it's about some ghosts dancing in a canyon.
Out beneath the sand, sagebrush, the starry summer sky. While the breezes blow across the worn-out roads, where the wild coyotes cry, when the living world is sleeping, when the moon is cold and strong, all the ghosts dance down in the canyon, and they wear their spirit song, or they sing. I ain't worried about losing it all. I never had much anyway, so I don't worry where my next step goes. I just keep dancing on my way. I know I'll get differently. On a calm and cloudless evening, in the balmy evening June, I was walking drunk by the canyon when I heard their song tune. So I stopped to look around there and show this was all a dream. I said we just begun, won't you join our fun, and the ghosts gave me a tambourine and we sing. Just to stay, I felt the tambourine that was grasped between the fingers of my hand, and I said, I ain't worried about losing it all. I never had much in this, so I don't worry where my big step falls. I just keep dancing on my way. No, no, I ain't worried about dying at all. I never had much anyway. And when I do, I'll draw the ghost out in the candy. And I'll keep dancing on my way. I know I'll get to him. Someday, I just keep dancing on my grave. I just keep dancing on my grave. I know I'll get to him someday.
Warren, I also wholeheartedly recommend the foot tambourine to you.
Oh yeah, I've played around with that a bit. Sometimes I'll do like
some of the best $9 I've ever spent.
I can't have an excuse to not add an instrument to my anything I do. All I gotta do is put that on the foot. Because the foot's always moving.
Like if I were doing like a white elephant gift exchange that was purely musicians, that's what I would bring.
Yeah. Dude, that's awesome. That's a cool gift.
That's funny.
Thanks.
Thank you, Scott. That was awesome. Well, yeah. That's our show, folks. Thanks, everybody, for another great open mic night live at the ZoomBarDC.
Well, thank you.
Marie-Louise.
Thanks for hosting.
Thanks, Marie-Louise.
Have a great weekend, everybody. Really love you all.
Come on. Love you guys. See you next week. Take care.
Joseph, good luck. Night.
Thank you.
Good night.
Yeah.
Good night, everybody.
Thanks, Steve. Have some peace. Thanks, Steve. Thanks, Megan.
Good night.
Thanks, Marsha.
Good night, Marie-Louise. Yeah, I'll be in touch.
Okay, that's good.
Take care.
Thank you. Okay. Love you.
Me too. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. All right. Nighty.